Hey, it's Ammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to get referral traffic from forums. Now, this tactic won't work if you try to spam forums like typical forum spam that I'm sure you've seen. It's meant to actually add value to forums while potentially getting a significant number of eyeballs on your content. In fact, I ran an experiment using this exact strategy and generated tens of thousands of visits from a single forum post. Now, the way this strategy works is simple. First, you find forum threads that get a lot of search traffic from Google. Then post your best answer on that page. And the reason why we want to find pages that get traffic from Google is because we know that organic traffic is consistent, meaning referral traffic from the forum post can also be consistent too. So to get started, go to Ahrefs Site Explorer and enter the domain of a forum. I'll use Quora for our example. Next, go to the organic keywords report. Now, seeing as they rank for over 30 million keywords, I'd advise applying a couple of filters. For example, if you had a site on anime, you can just type that into the search box and hit enter. And seeing as you'd want high traffic pages, I'd set the positions filter to the top 10. And right away, you'll see this keyword, good anime to watch. So to check how much search traffic the page gets, click on the caret and you'll see it right here. And that's a lot of traffic. Now, one other tip worth noting is that since Google rankings can be quite volatile for some topics, it's worth looking at the overview report for the page. And all you want to do here is make sure that it's been getting consistent organic traffic over time. In this case, everything looks good. So the last thing you'll have to do is go to the question and answer it the best you can. And if possible, add relevant links back to your site that support points that you make in your answer. So go and try it out for your site, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.